Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In the last session, we have discussed how to convert DFA into regular expression with some example. Now we will discuss one more example of conversion. So what is the procedure? The first step is write down the equations for each step, simplify those equations, and the answer the present in the final step. The equation, that is the solution present in the final state, is our final answer. Now write down the equations. First, Q1. What is the equation of Q1? All the incoming edges of Q1. Check. What are the incoming edges for Q1? We have two incoming edges. One is with 0 and another one is with also 0. Q1 on 0. Moving to again Q1. So the equation is Q1 0. Another incoming edge is from Q3. Another edge is from Q3. Q3 0. Remember, for initial state we have to write an additional, that is epsilon. For initial state only we have to write one more equation. Assume this is equation 1. Now Q2. Q2. The incoming edges are Q1 with 1 entering into Q2. So Q1 with 1 plus Q2 on 1. Q2 on 1 plus Q3 on 1. So for Q2 has 3 incoming edges. One is from Q1, another one is from Q2, another one is from Q3. Write down all the equations. Now finally, the next state is Q3. What are the incoming edges for Q3? We have only one incoming edges, that is from Q2. So the equation is Q2 0. Now what is the procedure? Here the procedure is simplify the equations, and the regular expression that present in Q1 is our answer. Why? Here Q1 is the final state. Okay. Now solve the equations. Each equation is to be solved first. Q3 is equal to Q2 0. If you want to solve this one, you have to know Q2. Q2 is equal to Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3. Q1 is equal to Q1 plus Q3. So here it is very clumsy. Everyone is a combination of other twos. Everyone is a combination of other equations. Identify which is to be solved. To solve these equations, what we will do? We are following Ordner's theorem. R is equal to Q plus RP. If it is in format, the answer is R is equal to Q into P star. R is equal to Q into P star. Now, observe this equation Q2. Suppose if I am placing Q3 value as Q2 0 in this one, what happens? It is Q1, it is Q2, nothing will happen. Suppose I am placing this one. So one step is simplified. So consider equation 2. Q2 is equal to Q11 plus Q21 plus Q3 is replaced with this equation. Q20 and this one. Now make this into Ordner's formula. Q11 plus Q2 into 1 plus 01. Q2 into 1 plus 01. So the equation is Q2 is equal to, that is R is equal to, write the equation, R is equal to Q plus R into P. The equation R is equal to Q plus R into P. What is the answer? Q into P star, that is, this is only for your purpose, that is Q2 is equal to Q into, what is the value of Q? Q11 into P star, this is P star, that is 1 plus 01 whole star. Now this is the equation of Q2. So assume this is equation number 4. You got the point? After simplifying Q2, Suppose the Q2 contains Q1, Q2, Q3. It contains three different states. Q3 is a combination of Q2 only. So by substituting Q2 in this position, observe the left side is Q2. By making right side also Q2, it comes under this formula. So I am first simplifying this one. After simplifying according to Ordinance theorem, this is the answer we are getting. Q2 is equal to Q11 plus this one. Now what is the value of Q1? Now I am simplifying this equation. Suppose before simplifying, what is Q3? Q3 is equal to Q2 into 0. Q3 is equal to Q2 into 0. This is Q2. That is Q1 into 1. 1 plus 01 whole star. 1 plus 01 whole star. This is Q2 into 0. Assume this is equation number 5. Now simplify Q1. Q1 is equal to Q10. Q1 is equal to Q10 plus Q3. Replace this Q3 with this one. Replace Q3 with this one. How? Simply Q11, 1 plus 01 whole star into 0. Write down this 0 plus epsilon plus epsilon. Again write the formula. Q1 is equal to epsilon plus Q1 is equal to epsilon plus, take Q1 as the common term, Q1 of 0 plus 1 into 1 plus 01 whole star into 0 0. So here simple mathematical calculations. So it is a associative commutative property. So I am writing epsilon plus this entire equation. Now in this equation I am taking Q1 as a common term. By taking Q1 as a common term, Q1 of 0 plus 1 into 1 plus 01 whole star into 0 0. Now observe this formula. R is equal to Q plus R into P. The solution is Q into P star. That is Q1 is equal to epsilon into P star. This is P. 0 plus 1 into 1 plus 01 whole star into 0 0. This is P whole star. So epsilon into P star, that is simply P star. So what is the final answer? The final answer is 0 plus 1 into 1 plus 01 whole star into 0 0 whole star. This is the regular expression. Why? Here the final state is Q1. So the answer present in Q1 is the regular expression. This is the way to convert the DFA into regular expression. In the next session, we will discuss one more example of conversion from DFA to regular expression. Thank you.